Bonner using the screen from Dupree. Shot clock is down to 5. Now 3. Taurasi lets it fly. Griner on the putback. Her first professional points. And plenty to see from Elena Delle Donne as well.
Offensively, 6'5", this is what she can do so well.
Delle Donne pulls up from 3. Elena Delle Donne has 11.
Here we go.
As the Sky can dribble this one out. Here's Prince weaving her way through traffic. Nice dish to Delle Donne. 4-3. As the half comes to a close.
I didn't see that.
You could hear Elena Delle Donne say, good half, huh? Delle Donne trying to get the step, gets blocked by Griner. Persistent though, Delle Donne scoops it up, no. And underneath, Dupree can't control the rebound. Bodies flying everywhere, and finally, Delle Donne cashes in. A 24-point Sky lead. Houston rumbling through, finds Griner for the dunk. And that's what the sellout crowd is waiting for. If there's a way to get a crowd excited when your team's down by 20-plus, that's it. Perhaps the most anticipated rookie class in the league's 17-year history as Griner goes flying.